Hi, I am Ricardo Filgueira, your Portuguese teacher. Now it's time to learn the numbers. Números from 0 to 100. 0. 1. Uma. 2. Duas. But why uma? 2. Duas? Because in Portuguese, nouns and adjectives have gender. And this rule is also applied to some numbers. Menino. Uma menina. Dois meninos. Duas meninas. From 0 to 10, only 1 and 2 have gender. Let's continue. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Now, let's recap. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Good job! Now you know how to count in Portuguese.